Welcome back to another episode of The Sims 4. Today I did do a little bit of stuff off camera. I think I did a bit off camera. Did I? Yes. Maybe? Possibly? I think so. Can't remember where I left off. That is that bad or not? Tell stop now. Jesus, it takes forever just to load. Good God. Hold on. Oh yeah, this is the work. He is quite bad. Yeah, left him off at the work. I'll do a proper one later. A pre-made meal. Yeah, got it. Yeah. Oh, end of work shift. Better. He is like the best at guitar, honestly. I went and used a few cheats for his skills, but that's a good thing because his guitar and his piano are amazing. He can literally do like, well, I'll just turn up. It literally sounds like it's. This is the thing the Sims, if they bring out a Sims 5, should not have. Slightly loud a bit. Oh, hold on, before he does that, let's just hear him. Where's his guitar? Where's his guitar? Do I have to buy another guitar? Honestly, fuck. For God's sake. Oh, it's probably just somewhere in a corner, actually. I'll just buy another one. Musical stuff. Yeah, that's it. So he's going to eat that and then he's going to do a little bit of guitar work. Honestly, listen to him. He sounds amazing when he does it. A whim. Play song rock. Down the Road is awesome. Listen to this, watch. Listen to his jazz. Now you don't smell like an old goat. But we're gonna do more guitar. He's literally mental. Won't you take me home tonight, please? What time does he go to work? 10 a.m. Oh, so he puts it in down the road. So he puts it in his inventory. That's why it disappeared. I take it that's gonna take probably quite a while. You got anything in the fridge? No. He's literally a guitar master. You have to admit, that is a pretty cool song. Just have to deal with my sister. Oh no, didn't have breakfast. Have a quick meal. Cereal. Because no, we don't want the oven setting fire again. Hold on guys, we'll be back soon. Sorry guys, I was away for quite a while. Mate, you gotta do some guitar.
Sheriff Brown.
What? Well, you know what guys, I'm gonna have to leave this video here, otherwise it's gonna be too long. So thank you everyone for watching, I'll see everyone in the next video!